guy running down that car. Gonna move over to the left. The other thing is he's in a restricted lane. To the right. That is mighty close. Over to the left. Trying to get some following distances for you right here. Start, stop, 1.13. Here's your other one right here, pulling this trailer. He's running down that other truck up there. Come on over. Now you got two trucks in the wrong lane. That one up there is running down that car. Check this out. Start, stop. 4-6. $13.97. Now you can hear this one accelerating right here beside us. We're gonna have to fall back. Chattanooga, Tennessee. Look how tight your other one is tightening up to your first one there. There's a hiccup. You got two trucks in the same wreck. Over to the left. Probably can't hear our blinkers, that's why we tell you. You can still see that other one running down your other truck. This is Chattanooga, Tennessee. Here's our current location. There's the date and the time. We're on Interstate 24. Back here, get some room. See if we can show you what's going on up ahead there. Look at this train. following distance in Tennessee is 300 feet at 55, which is the posted. That's 4 seconds. Right, thought maybe you could see some more. Yeah, if we can get up there to get a truck number, we will, but it looks too congested and we're not going to run up real tight like that. This first one's, you can probably see how close he is. He's not one tractor trailer length away from that flatbed. And this one on the back here, he's not even one car length behind your other truck, or just barely. There are your trucks. See, they're still very close. Move over to the left. It's about 77 right here. I'm gonna move over to the right. Just want to show you the following distance here. At 77 miles an hour, less than a 1 second following distance. Other one swerving out of the lane a little. It is kind of blustery out. There's still the same way. See, there's that flatbed again up there. Move on to the left. We'll just come up here and get a couple of truck numbers. We got this one here. I thought it was maybe 1327, but I could be wrong on that. But I know we did get it. Just come up here and get another truck number. . 80 miles an hour, less than one. Starting to slow down as we're coming down. I know they got it. Even if they don't go that fast, they definitely got some free roll coming down there, that hill. This first driver moved over on that restricted lane coming around Chattanooga, and that was like the 180 mile marker. It's about the 180. You can see at least the blusteriness is making that other one, that other lead truck there. We've seen him kind of swerve a couple of times, favor one side to the other. that would get me a little nervous being that close to them. Slow down to 74. So that was 180, the mile marker, and here's 155. So they've been traveling for about 25 miles or so, just like this. Move over to the right. $13.87.